Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove two 8mm screws and six 6mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover. Slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Lift the palm rest partway up, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. The sides of this bezel are extremely thin, so they're pretty easy to break. And there might be adhesive underneath, so take your time and be as careful as you can. After you've loosened most of the bezel, use either a tweezers or a spudger to pry it free from the base, and that will make it easier to remove. To remove the LCD screen, you're going to need to find the little pieces of adhesive tape that stick out from underneath the screen panel. Use your tweezers to gently grab onto them, and gently pull back, taking care not to pull too hard, as this adhesive can easily snap. Keep slowly pulling until all the adhesive is out from underneath. And do the same for the other side. Lift the LCD panel up and lay it down. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Plug the LCD cable into the new panel. In order to secure the panel to the back cover, you're going to need to lay down thin adhesive strips using tape such as this. Lay down adhesive strips on either side of the back cover as shown, peel off their covers, and lay the LCD panel back into place. Gently push down to secure it to the adhesive. Replace the bezel and push down to snap it back into place. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. With the Palmrest slightly tilted, plug the Palmrest cable back into the motherboard. And plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Lay the Palmrest down and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the two 8mm screws and six 6mm screws back into the bottom cover.